Little was ever uncovered, and little will ever be known of how the Warp Storm was unleashed on the Karava system's fourth habitable planet. Whether guardsmen there grew corrupt and turned to evil worship, or whether the storm took them unawares, is an open question. What is without doubt is that at the storm's eye lay the lair of the Chaos Space Marines, and at the heart of this lair, a network of unholy and blood-stained shrines linked somehow inextricably to the storm itself. Although the lethal warp storm would flicker and squall here and there, ever shifting, a permanent conduit to the warp was maintained between these shrines. A charged field of immateria whirled there, certain death to any who had not given themselves over fully to chaos. In that radiant, deadly energy field, strange shapes could be seen dancing, screaming, howling. Any would-be conqueror of this unholy citadel would somehow have to dispel the chaos field that protected it. To enter it would be certain death, and while it stood, nothing could reach the forces of chaos that lurked at its center.
They come!
They come!
Yes, we feel them! They approach! Their blood shall flow at our feet!
Blood for the blood god!
Yes, we shall slake our thirst for death, for chaos, for terror, yes!
They draw near. Let them come. The very ground will poison you. Demons will appear from the warp when your back is turned. And we shall lash out from every direction, and yours shall be the cries of death and horror. The sound of your doom will ring in your skull, in your soul. You shall tremble, and your blood shall be a gift to the Blood God. Let them come. We are ready.
We will make this place the Emperor grants us flight.
I remain. The heir, the Emperor's light.
I serve the sisterhood.
I humbly.
They're preparing to march to their doom.
I serve your will. Be done. I serve the sisterhood.
We have laid waste.
We cannot afford mercy. Death to the heretics.
Humbly await orders. To specification.
Be it your will.
I serve.
My flavors cleanse all taint.
Pledged to the Emperor's creed.
Battle sisters, aerial assault.
Witchcraft, heresy,
without
and mutation.
Purity, we are.
to the hymns of the Ecclesiarchy!
I whispered to my blades. Kill.
The Emperor.
Kill.
Father, guardian. We have excelled at battle!
I submit. I serve.
We have made
I
secure.
Serve. Instructions received.
I am a servant.
Depta Sororitas, prepare to serve.
When at peace and when at war.
Emperor, without purity,
we are lost.
My flavors cleanse all pain.
I submit. I humbly await orders.
No one
is beyond the Immolator!
What is it?
Behold the Immolator!
No one is above
the Immolator!
No one
is above the Immolator!
Be wary, my sisters. These heretical scum may creep behind every piece of wall or rubble. We have excelled at battle!
From true doctrine!
Open the gates! My flavors
clamp! From true doctrine!
Ever to your service when at peace and when at war.
I am consecrated.
Behold,
to
the Immolator!
We know our place.
Without devotion, we are nothing. Give me something to burn.
We know our place.
Be it your will. I submit. Be it your will.
We have made it secure.
I humbly await orders.
No one is above. A plea of innocence is guilty at best.
That is the heretical shrine. Beware! It is an opening! Demons may enter there!
Emperor, without purity, I am me!
Submit. Instructions received.
From true doctrine, never waver.
Behold, the
Immolator!
The blasphemer shall meet only with unflinching justice. It is a judgment.
Rejoice!
I submit.
We command wrath and awe!
Escort
me, Emperor, for I tread in the lair of our enemy.
Without purity, we are lost. No one is above suspicion. Without purity, we are lost. We bear the Emperor's light. I am consecrated to him. I am consecrated.
Strike you down!
Without purity, we are lost.
Onward!
We bear the Emperor's light. Emperor, strengthen my resolve.
Watch out, sisters! An ambush!
Seekers with a light.
Help me serve the Emperor.
Our faith.
Talon factories. We must destroy them.
I am certain.
Celestial squad, ready for battle.
Open grenades.
What is this? I must take part in the
We have excelled at battle!
into the secrets of the Dirt Cult.
Be it your will. I am equipped for that.
Emperor, inspire me.
You want a piece of art.
I am consecrated.
Not your queen. The Emperor's will.
I serve the Emperor.
What is it?
I serve immediately. Be it your will. Your will be done.
From true doctrine,
never will come.
Purity, we are lost.
The best fulfill our race.
What is that?
I strike you down.
Strengthen our resolve.
No one is above suspicion.
I submit immediately.
All owe the Emperor a debt of blood.
From true doctrine, never waver.
I serve.
No one is above. With the Emperor's creed in hand.
I serve to specifications. I humbly await orders. I will make it full.
My flavors cleanse all taste.
Sworn ever to your service when at peace and when at war.
Thank you.
submit.
I am
equipped for that.
A plea of innocence is guilty of wasting my time.
Repentia Squad, here to serve!
Do not oppose the Emperor's will.
I am come, the Empress Queen.
Show no mercy!
Your will be done. I humbly await orders.
I remain pure. Emperor, inspire me. Clear of sight.
Sworn ever to your service when
a plea of innocence is guilty of wasting my time.
Immediately.
I serve the Emperor.
Annihilate them all!
Emperor, inspire me! No one is above suspicion.
At battle. Submit fully to the Emperor's will.
I submit.
A plea of innocence.
We command dread and awe.
A plea of innocence is guilty of wasting my time. Without purity, we are lost.
Sworn ever to your service when at peace and when at war.
Our faith conquers all!
From two boxes!
I serve. I am equipped for that.
Can you hear the orders play?
I am a servant to the
Specifications.
Emperor, inspire me.
Command dread and awe! They have committed the ultimate heresy.
And we shall take them by the throat!
Strengthen
yes!
I resolve.
Yes, we will!
Sight, bright.
Ah! I serve the Emperor! Emperor, be my light!
I remain. Sworn ever to your service when at peace and when at war. Emperor, strengthen my resolve.
The best fulfill our ranks. Submit fully to the Emperor's will.
Cleanse! I am servant of the Emperor!
be cleansed! I serve the Emperor! Unbelievers must burn! Unbelievers must burn! No mercy!
I serve.
Emperor, strengthen our resolve. Emperor, inspire!
I humbly await orders. Sings in me.
I am servant to the Emperor. Emperor, strengthen our resolve.
My fury has...
Gorgon slay?
I am consecrated to the Imperium.
Can you hear the organ play? Can you hear the organ play?
your service when at peace and when at war.
Be cleansed! Die! Be cleansed! Be cleansed!
No! We cannot lose! We cannot die! How can we?
Without our devotion, without our sacrifice.
Oh, the horrid blossom of chaos will wither, will die. This world is slipping from our grasp.
Be cleansed.
Corrupted heart of chaos was truly a great test of faith for the Sisters of Battle. They walked among the many abominations born of the warp, bearing witness to the desecrated forms of unfortunate guardsmen, Sisters of Battle, and Space Marines hung throughout the Dark City as victory trophies. But still they marched, under the firm guidance of Canoness Selina Agna, purging everything in their path. Ultimately, the unnatural powers of the Chaos Space Marines failed to unnerve or scatter the resolve of the Sisters of Battle, who took their foes with grit, steel, and a scourge of fire. The shrines were toppled, and the other works of the Alpha Legion were scattered and smashed. Lord Karan and many of his soldiers were cast back into the warp. Knowing the caution required when combating chaos, Canoness Agna ordered much of the region quarantined and kept under remote surveillance. Though the battle was won, there could be no vigilance too great.